thing. We're in the operating room. We put a lot of numbing medication in there. That's why the nose is all full and a little bit wider. And we're going to get started with our little incision here. All right, so we've reduced part of our cartilage. This is the cartilage that we're going to keep. This is the cartilage that we're going to harvest to rebuild some of our nose. All right, this is our septal cartilage, and we're going to make 3 or 4 strips out of it to rebuild our nostrils and the bridge.
All right, now you have a great view of the septum, and we've straightened it out. It was kind of bent over to the patient's left. Freed it up and straighten it out.
Okay, as you can see, there's 2 layers of cartilage now. And once we take this tension off here, that septum will straighten. So we still have a little bit of alar notching, so we're going to put a little graft through incision inside the nose here. Push this down a little bit.